right, it's official. I'll go make a ring out of stone to signify my everlasting cry of love.
Crime love.
Because it's a circle, it never ends, right?
And it's also stone, which means it gets completely washed away by water.
Yeah.
It's like, what?
What does that have to do with it? I just wanted to tell you about fact about stones, okay? Do you want to be with me or not?
Hey, Vincent! What you doing?
Yeah.
Hey, no. Leo, I know what we're gonna do tonight!
It's my plan, and I decide what goes down. You got that?
Sure. Whatever you say.
I mean it, man. You fuck this up, I'll kill you myself.
I will. I will murder you.
So what's your plan?
You'll know soon enough.
Yeah, my plan.
No, you stop talking through the thin walls. No, you stop talking through the thin walls.
A way out.
And the guard comes by, I'll stop talking through the thin walls.
And then he just hits one of us.
Yes. Those nightsticks are long. Sometimes.
Yeah, now we're in a plane.
You didn't really have an escape plan, did you? What are you talking about? Of course I did. You had an idea, I'll give you that. I got you out, didn't I? What do you mean you got me out? We got out together. Yeah, sure. But if it wasn't for me, you'd still be in there. Don't forget I saved your ass. Twice. I don't know about that saving my ass part, but I'll give you this. You did help out. A little bit. Benson, a little bit. Right.
Right.
So now we know what happens. I mean, we knew what was gonna happen, but like, I don't understand this framing device or why it's here.
Don't worry, it'll all come into focus. We always knew that we were going to find a way out.
We're in the middle of the rack focus right now. It was in focus for 5 seconds, and then it's not. And it's going to be in the middle of the rack focus where nothing is in focus for like 12 days.
A way out.
And then we will have found a way out. Prison escape! Prison escape!
Be right back, guys. What's up, Leo?
I need to get up on that roof. Can you make it happen?
It's gonna cost you.
You know I'm good for it. Just get me up there.
Hey, Fred.
What's up?
Oh, good. What do you want?
Got a couple of workers here. Need to change the scenery.
Sorry. We're full.
I'm sure we could figure something out, right?
Guess we could use a few extra hands around here.
Leo, hurry up. We don't have all day. We're waiting right here.
Hey. See up there?
Yeah.
We need to get up there somehow.
All right. Shit. Oh, this shit is everywhere. Fuck. I keep forgetting about this shit.
I hear you're the guy who knows how to get things around here.
Well, it depends on what you want.
A record player. Can you help with that?
Sorry, man.
The only place with a record player is the warden's office.
And how much would that cost?
Money won't help you here. The only way up to the warden's office is to get called up by the man himself. I think you'll find a way to get his attention somehow.
Keep it up, boys. We don't have all day.
Hey, guard. My broom just broke.
Well, don't just stand there. Get a new one.
All right.
You, what are you doing?
Just, looking around.
Now go back to work.
Hey, my broom is broken.
Just stay here.
All right.
What are you doing?
Nothing. Just, looking around.
I got you a new broom. Come here.
Sure.
Now get back to work.
Yeah.
All right. Just need to get back again. Fuck. The guard's looking this way. Man, you better distract him for me.
What are you doing up there? Get down from there now!
Hey, can I ask you something?
What's up?
Look, isn't being a prison guard almost like being in prison? I mean, you're in here all the time with us.
Are you being a smartass?
What's with the attitude?
All right, look. People have accidents here all the time. Sometimes they slip, if you know what I mean.
It's easier being cocky when you're a guard in here.
What was that?
Nothing. I'll leave you alone.
Yeah. You better do that.
We'll find a way back out again. Of course, it's locked. Vincent, help me out. Just need to give Fred the tool now.
Hey, Leo.
What's up, Fred?
Got something special for you to read. Hope you like it.
Sure I will.
Excuse me.
What?
I can't sleep. Do you have a book I can read?
What do I look like, a librarian? Go to sleep.
Hey, what are you doing, you shit? Stop that right now!
Excuse me.
What?
I'm freezing. Could I have some extra sheets?
No, it's not gonna happen.
What are you doing up this late?
Stop busting my balls, man. I'm not doing anything.
Guard, do you have a second?
Yeah?
Is tomorrow visiting day?
No.
You sure?
Yeah, go to sleep.
Go to bed, inmate.
I'm not tired. Leave me alone.
You, go to sleep.
Yes, sir. Just gonna take a leak. Hey, guard, can I ask you a question?
Make it fast.
I can't sleep. Do you have a book I can read?
What do I look like, a librarian? Go to sleep.
Go to bed, inmate.
I don't want to sleep. Just leave me alone.
Hey, what are you doing, you shit? Stop that right now!
Excuse me.
What?
I can't sleep. Do you have a book I can read?
What do I look like, a librarian? Go to sleep.
What are you doing up this late?
Stop busting my balls, man. I'm not doing anything.
Thank you.
to sleep.
Yes, sir. Just gonna take a leak. Do you have a second?
Yeah?
I'm freezing. Could I have some extra sheets?
No, it's not gonna happen.
Go to bed, inmate.
I'm not tired. Leave me alone.
Sleep.
I'm on my way. Just clearing my head first.
I'm done. Hey, get over here and I'll give you the tool.
Hey, guard, can I ask you a question?
Make it fast.
Is tomorrow visiting day?
No.
You sure?
Yeah, go to sleep.
Go to bed, inmate.
I don't want to sleep. Just leave me alone.
I'm not tired. Excuse me.
What?
I can't sleep. Do you have a book I can read?
What do I look like, a librarian? Go to sleep.
Go to bed, inmate. I'm not bothering anyone, am I? Just leave me be, man.
On the ground.
Shit.
I got you now, inmates. You, go to sleep.
Yes, sir. Just gonna take a leak.
doing up this late?
Stop busting my balls, man. I'm not doing anything.
Go to bed, inmate.
I'm not tired. Leave me alone.
Go to sleep.
I'm on my way. Just clearing my head first.
Go to bed, inmate.
I don't want to sleep. Just leave me alone.
Leo.
Yeah.
I'm done.
All right. Let's wait until the lights go out.
Lights out.
Vincent, come over here and help me. We should be able to stop the fan with this. Hey, I can't hold this forever. Go through.
Don't let it go.
Shut down the fan from where you are.
Come and help me.
Hey, man, find a way to stop the fan. I can't get through.
All right, it's shut down. You can go through now. Come on, help me.
It's a long way down.
Yeah.
We're gonna need something to get down there.
Yeah, we do.
Hold on. Over here. Check this out.
What are you thinking?
I'm thinking sheets.
All right. Let me hear it.
Okay. We need to find a way into this room. Once we do that, we can get the sheets in here.
Sounds easy enough.
Problem is, they don't allow inmates in there.
You think we can sneak in somehow?
Yeah, but we're gonna need to get a hold of a laundry cart. Once we have the cart, one of us has to hide in it.
Then what?
The guard will inspect it and then bring it to the back room.
What do you mean they're gonna inspect it?
Don't worry about it, they don't look too hard. As long as we're covered in some sheets, we should be fine.
Okay.
Hey, guard. Can I ask you something?
I don't have time for you.
Hey, what are you up to?
Damn washing machines keep breaking down all the time.
Take it easy, it's just a machine.
I can't. It's my job to fix them, and they just keep breaking down.
Interesting.
No, it's not.
Hey, get your own card.
Fine. Sorry.
Hey.
Hey.
I need a laundry cart.
Oh, can I have your number, please?